pace advantage that Mercedes has towards turn four. This time he's alongside, and I think they might have touched there as well. Hamilton had to back out of it.